Hello friends, it's Christy Marcotte. Today I'm sharing the cards I made using Sunny Studio's All is Bright 6x6 paper pod. This is a Christmas collection with bright and cheerful colors. I love the addition of pink and teal. This is the second Sunny Studio collection I've used, and I already love their papers. They have a really good mix of the busier patterns and also those tone-on-tone designs, so it makes it super easy to create cards. I also like the fact that all of the papers are loose. They're not attached together with the glue at the end. An added bonus, Sunny Studio is located in Washington State, so they're a local company. For embellishments on my cards, I will be using Love from Lizzie Peeloffs. I do have a link in the description box if you are interested in purchasing those. Love from Lizzie is based in the UK, but she ships her products worldwide. Since this is not a sponsored video, I will be using a wide variety of stamps and dies. This is my favorite style of video to make. I will be using card sketches for inspiration. If you are interested in any of the sketches I show in this video, I do share all of that information on my coordinating blog post. That link is provided in the description box below, or you can simply head over to christymarcotte.com. In this video, I will be turning the 6x6 paper pad into a full set of cards. I'll be bringing in additional cardstock since I do like to add cardstock layers. If I know the cardstock color and brand, I do list that on my blog. I've already made over 250 Christmas cards for the year. I donate the majority of the cards. Many of the cards I've already made are fairly thick since they have bling or foam dimension. So I decided for this video I wouldn't be adding any extra dimension. I think there might have been one card I added some foam dimension, but the rest are nice and flat. They do have those cardstock layers, but it's not enough that I will need extra postage if I'm mailing the cards. All of the patterns in this collection work really well together. I was surprised that the real-time recording was just over 4.5 hours. That's not including any of my planning, prep, or die cutting time, but for a full 6x6 video at about 4.5 hours, that's pretty good. I won't be doing a full voiceover. Instead, I'll put some Christmas music on in the background. This video is sped up 5 times. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here are all the leftover pattern paper scraps, just two small pieces. I was going to stop when there were five scraps, but I kept looking at those two rectangle pieces and I knew I could get at least one more card using one of my favorite OWH sketches. In addition to the paper pad, I also used 8 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 10 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock. And that does not include the cardstock for my card bases. I made a total of 30 cards using Sunny Studios All is Bright 6x6 paper pad. I love this collection. The colors are bright and cheerful, and you can never go wrong by adding pink to a Christmas collection. I do have links provided in the description box if you are interested in any of the products I used in this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.